To work with LLM or ChatGPT chats, let's convert the data from Revit's closed format using the free converter from DataDrivenConstruction to an open format. We can do this using a plugin in Excel, using an application from DataDrivenConstruction with a user interface, or as in this case, simply using a standard Windows terminal. Now, with an open form of structured data from our Revit project, we can ask ChatGPT to analyze the project in a few words and show statistics on one or more of the parameters we are interested in. We can refine our requests and work with any number of project parameters and values. We can verify parameter completeness and correct values. We can create groups, do quantity takeoff, filter and show results in hundreds of different ways, from tables and charts to finished PDF documents. Not only can we ask to show graphs or tables, but we can also copy the Python code created by ChatGPT to create pipelines and workflows to fully automate the work of data validation and analysis, automatically showing the data needed to make project decisions that will now be data-driven. You can find examples on how to create automated pipelines for your projects on our YouTube channel or the datadrivenconstruction.io website. Subscribe to our social channel so you don't miss new apps and videos. If you find this helpful, please consider reposting.